This tutorial will show you how to use the directional keys to control the mouse cursor. To enter the mouse mode, simply click the mouse button on your remote. As soon as you start pressing the directional keys, the mouse pointer will show. Move the pointer anywhere by pressing and holding the desired direction. Use the OK button as the mouse right click. To exit the mouse mode and use the directional keys to control the lean back menu, simply press the mouse button again.